I need you. I already see you. We always call this a flight because you're rising. It keeps rising. And you never know, you know, sometimes when a little whoosh will come and you gotta look at your seatbelts and it gets intense. Even with the energy of the art on the wall, when Shiva gets here to speak to all of this, it already feels like the spa. So we gonna keep it rolling. You, my brother, have something to say whenever you get ready. I need you. I already see you. Alright, so I'm gonna play a little bit more and just welcome in the energy. We always call this a flight because you're rising. It keeps rising. You never know, you know, sometimes when a little whoosh will come and you gotta look at your seatbelts and it gets intense. Even with the energy of the art on the wall, when Shiva gets here to speak to all of this, it already feels like the spa. So we gonna keep it rolling. Thank you.
present in the room to be honored. I want to invite all the spirit guides that are present in the room to be honored. I'd like to invite the highest self, the God self that is within us all, to be present in the room and to be honored. Mother, Father, God, Creator, Spirit of all things, we honor you. We take this moment to invite you into this space. This is all before you. Because you are in us, you are in everything that feels good. I thank you for the one accord. Thank you for the alignment. Let your will be in this space.
Often that we are in a space that allows us to be 100% present, 100% free. No judgment. Whatever's on your heart to share is yours, and it is welcome. So for whatever reason that you brought yourself here, I invite you, fully, take this journey.
Always count on. TV, roller coaster ride. Because quiet till bodily functions are too strong to ignore. Because TV is the great. Meanwhile, fight or flight pathways tattooed. Constant surges of adrenaline. Is it any really wonder we speak different languages? Taking refuge in crowds.
Standing by,
because,
you know, daddy somewhere else.
Cheryl, who's ever gonna get up on this mic tonight?